You know, for me, reading the Bible hasn't really been about the quick fix. There's times I read the Bible and it doesn't make sense. And there's times I read it and I don't like what I read. And it isn't always pretty, and it always doesn't feel as though it immediately relates to me. I think there's this element of patience that we must bring to scripture reading, and that it may not always connect in that moment, but it's just like our walk with the Lord. The Christian journey isn't about arriving at a destination. It's about that daily pursuit of wanting to know Him more. I think of my relationships. Think of your relationships. Most likely, your closest friends didn't become your closest friends overnight. There is that ebb and flow and that give and take of knowing someone more and spending time with that person, committing, making that person a priority. The same is true in Scripture. We know God not just because we sit down for that one moment and gather all of His wisdom, but we know Him because we continue coming back to the well to drink. We continue pursuing knowledge of Him, and that happens with repetition, not in that overnight bang, but in that daily pursuit of wanting to know Him more.